Hey, what's up everyone? CG BlueThunder here, and today, welcome back to Final Fantasy Sonics 2 Reopened. Last time we did Nights 5 and 6 and discovered Golden Sonic's mechanic in this game, which is honestly really cool. It's just annoying how it doesn't explain it to you at all. Okay, this is a museum. Other ways to play. This episode we're going to be going into the custom night. I want to unlock that. You want to receive a reward you want to receive, three challenges you must complete. That is the weirdest grammar I have ever heard. Old grudges. It's been a little bit since I've played this game, so I think this is a good place to start. It's been like a couple weeks. Huh?
Hey there, Amy. You really came back here again? You are unbelievably, stupidly brave. Listen, Amy, I know you only came here for Sonic and all, but I really don't recommend for you to keep coming back here. Someone's been messing with the characters and the robots, and they've just been getting more and more aggressive by the day. We might even end up closing down soon, just because of how serious this is. So, good luck if you're gonna stay there, but again, you really shouldn't be there. Bye.
That genuinely scared me. Hi, Sonic!
Thank you.
Nice and quiet. I'm dead. God, why are they so aggressive? Seriously, look at this! They shouldn't be this aggressive! Eating some food. Thank you. Oh yeah, apparently before 1.06, that version of this game, there was a, I think 1.06, anyways, there was a bug. It made so that when the camera was down, the music box didn't go down nearly as fast as it should have. Hi, Yoshi. Hi, other Yoshi. You know the animation Five Nights at Freddy's 2, but really, really fast? That's what this game feels like at times. I got lucky. Hi, Sonic. Yoshi plush. can't believe I did that just completely blind. Go away. Oh, this is gonna be chaotic. Oh, okay. I don't even need to check the lights on the right side, on the right and left sides. One. Two. I could just count for each side. Okay. Hey! And two. Okay. Same time! Actually, wait. I should just keep this held down. Yeah! Forgot. You can pull it down too. And two. Hey! Okay, so the real key is being in the cameras for long enough for the Sonics to attack. Gotcha. Hey! Thank you. Hey! Go away, Mario, go away, Mario, go away, Mario, I need to do the box! Why is it you two that always come in together? Also, if you put the camera back up, I thought I would have been dead. Woo! Plumber trouble. Honestly, didn't feel a really big difference between this and this. Kinda broken, if you ask me. Either that or it's just my really, really bad luck. Well, you know what? Time for plumber trouble. Let's do this. Funny how the loading screen is Mario when the challenge is plumber trouble. Oh. There wasn't even an audio cue for Mario. He just decided to come in and take my camera down. I guess this is the loop we're going with for this one. Attack at any moment. One and two. Thank you. 1. No! Okay, yeah, I'm getting bored with this challenge. It's just holding down left click for most of it. I'm getting bored of this challenge. Go away. I do love how this game looks. It's beautiful. Alright, now I've done 3 challenges, so I wonder. Whoa! Congrats, you beat it night 7! You've done great! Time for night 8! Okay. Offering the grace for protect. Wait, no star? When was the play? Huh? Excuse me? It said time for night 8! I know there's a Night 8 in this game, but it's supposed to be here, right? Guess I gotta beat Golden Sonic, the equivalent to Golden Freddy in this game. The 10, 20 mode, right? Yeah, I think so. What skin to buy? Should I just buy this? No, I'm not buying you. I will buy you. I want to figure out what characters. It's obviously Balloon Toadette. It's going to be over Balloon Toad. Yep. Okay, I figured it. Okay. Another easy one. I never really know what to talk about when I'm playing gets kind of like this, you know? Right. Here's an idea. First video for this game has almost reached 700 views. That's cool. Actually gonna check right now. 671. And yet the second video is only at 40. How well my videos do is just all over the place. Yes, I did reuse the art from the first part of this video for the second part, just replaced Yoshi with the official artwork of Golden Sonic that is in this game. Wondering how I got it? It's not that hard to extract input team game. Also, how I got the office artwork for that thumbnail, it is directly from this game. This music is rather soothing. And then there's just this. It's like. This is literally the same thing as the Werehog theme in Sonic Unleashed. You just get to hear this. Just this quiet, relaxing music. And then this. Just every few seconds. Oh, and yes, I am working on something for 200 subscribers, yay! Yes, at the time of recording, I am, like, not even at 205 yet. Okay, I am at 205. I'm at 206 right now, actually. But yes, I am working on something for 200 subscribers. It's probably going to take a while though, so for all I know, I might be done with it by the time I reach 300 subscribers. Flashing it works too. I just turned the brain off there. I'm really glad that in the Founders of Sonic series of games, we've all just unanimously agreed to just make it so that instead of having to hold the flashlight on the equivalent to Foxy for an arbitrary amount of time, just flash it on him over and over until he goes away. Started with Maniac Mania, and then it got officially brought into the FNAF series with Help Wanted when they added Withered Foxy to the game. Or was Foxy already in the game with a Withered Foxy mechanic? I don't remember. But yeah, it started in Maniac Mania and then just got brought over to Help Wanted, and now it's here. Should I make my own Sonic game? Okay. Locked. I wonder. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go in. Thought it'd have like a menu. Thank you. Okay, good. I can just leave. How long have we been recording? Oh, jeez. And we've done 4 of the custom night challenges. Yeah. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 7 left. Yeah, I'll save the other challenges for another video. Let's bring it back to the title screen. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit the like button. Comment any ideas or opinions you want to share, as long as they aren't mean. Subscribe if you want to see more, and ring the bell if you want to when I upload. And I'll see you all next time. Later. It didn't stop recording. God damn it.